Hi everyone, join me here at the Breitenbush Hot Springs located in Detroit, Oregon. In September of 2020, the Detroit town, including Breitenbush, were burned down with a devastating wildfire. And 3 years later, they are rebirthing and rejuvenating. And I would like to show you of how they are recovering from the wildfire. So let's go. This is the lodge saved by the brave firemen who fought so hard against the fire and the forces of nature just to save this iconic structure of Breitenbush. This is the kids area. Let me show you around. So kids can play over here. There's this tunnel that kids can go in and then get out on the other end. Then there's swings, and there's this structure that they can go up and down, and there's little rock wall and slide. So yeah, kids will enjoy this place. And then that's the lodge. This is the roof. The new structures, it used to be this area where the cabins were. That's the bathhouse. Bathroom, the shower. This is the front of the mushroom yurts. And the front view is the river. It's right there. Aviary accommodation. It's like a glamping style. But a really nice one. So this is the, your tent and a platform. There's a couple of them. Here is a trailer accommodation. It's really pretty. And the view is the river. That's your view. Here is the yurt.
I think you can rent this. I think you can, what they call the forest shelter.
This is the near pool, and the temperature of the water here is just lukewarm. So this is a good one to start with in these three pools here at the middle. This is the middle pool, and the temperature of the water here is about 105 degrees, which is warmer than the near pool, and seems to be the temperature that I prefer. So this is the silence pool. The silent pool. Right now there's nobody here, so it's gonna be for myself. So yeah, so that's what the view. That's what the pool looks like. And that's your view.